What's up, everyone? I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to turn off Facebook chat heads on your iPhone. By default, in the Facebook iPhone app, when someone sends you a message through Facebook Messenger, you'll see a floating head chat bubble in your Facebook app. If the floating chat head is more of an annoyance than a convenience, Facebook makes it possible to turn it off in the iPhone app with a few quick taps. Now let's walk through the steps to turn off Facebook chat heads on your iPhone. Step 1. Open the Facebook app on your iPhone and then tap the menu icon at the bottom of the screen. The menu screen is displayed. Step 2. Scroll down to the bottom of this screen, tap Settings and Privacy to expand that section, and then tap Settings in the expanded options. The Settings and Privacy screen is shown. Step 3. Scroll down this screen to the Preferences section and then click Chat Heads in that section. The Chat Heads screen is displayed. Step 4. Tap to turn off the toggle next to Allow Chat Heads on Facebook. A window pops up asking if you're sure you want to turn off Facebook Chat Heads. Step 5. Tap Turn Off in this window. You'll no longer see Chat Heads in the Facebook app on your iPhone. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.